Welcome to 24 Hours Finance. Hope y'all having a blessed day today. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to claim your iOwn AMC NFT on the Wax wallet, and also be showing you how to sell it as well if you are looking to do so. I'm personally going to be keeping mine for the benefits, but definitely do as you like. So stay tuned to the very end. So first thing you want to do, you want to open up the email where you received the message of actually getting a chance to redeem your free NFT. So once you get your email, you should see this message right here that I'm showing you here. So you actually want to scroll down where there's going to be actually giving you instructions actually down over here in terms of the instructions. So we're going to go through the instructions with you over here. And there are some more instructions, but I'm only giving you the first two for now just because your number third on that list is actually your unique code. So do not give that to anybody else. That's the code you're using to actually redeem your NFT. So what you want to do first is go ahead and click on that website there. And that will actually pop you over to a new link. After you get onto the actual website from clicking the link there, you actually want to go to create wallet just because you don't have a Wax wallet yet. So go ahead and click create wallet. After the clicking the link, it will bring you to the Wax main page here essentially for their wallet. And what you want to do is you do not want to log in because you don't have a wallet yet. You actually want to click sign up for an account. Here you'll provide your email, password, re-enter the password, and then that's how you're going to sign up. After you sign up, you will actually receive an email actually to the email that you've put through here. And in that email, it's going to tell you to activate the account. So all you want to do is click on the button, activate your account in the email. And that will actually activate your account and bring you back to this main page over here where you will be actually able to log in now. So after you do that, go ahead and log into your account actually. And then after once you're actually logged in, you actually want to go back to your email actually now. So back in your email now, you actually want to actually go ahead and actually click on the link again essentially. It's kind of counterintuitive, but this is actually the only way you're going to redeem it. Because when you get into your actual Wax wallet, after you log in, we will see that there's no place to redeem the NFT code. So you actually have to come back to this email and click this link again. So we're going to go ahead and click that again. After clicking the link again in the email, you will be brought to this main page again. So you want to go ahead and log in now since you recreated a wallet already. Click log in and then select the Wax Cloud wallet. And since you're re-logged into your account there for wallet, it should pull you up to this page here where it's going to ask you to enter your code. So you want to go back to your email from AMC and go to number 3 on the instruction list. Copy and paste that unique code into this section here and click redeem. After you do that, that will be actually added into your Wax account essentially. And keep in mind, there are going to be things like accepting terms, reading, clicking check boxes essentially to get through the options there. So make sure you do all of that nitty gritty stuff to go through those options there. So after you redeem your code and you've gotten the AMC NFT, head back over to your Wax wallet through their website, and then through the Wax wallet on this main page in the dashboard. You just want to go to the left, go to NFTs. And this will show you your NFT inventory where you'll see your own iOwn AMC NFT, and it'll tell you the serial number, things like that in terms of the series. And now let's take a look into how you actually sell this NFT if you are looking to do so. So to sell this NFT, you would actually now want to go over to the left and select dApps over here. And you're actually going to look for the marketplace of where you want to sell. So it's actually over here already. But you can type market if you want. Oops, market. And that will bring you the atomic market, which is gonna be actually the biggest market that they have on Wax essentially to sell from. So I'm gonna go and select that. And that will bring you over to the web page here where you're able to buy and sell. So you actually wanna go to the trading option actually. And here you're gonna need to log in and connect it to your Wax wallet. And on the side here, it's going to be an option here where do you want to automatically log in or just approve? So you want to go ahead and approve. I have it blocked off just due to account name, things like that, obviously. So I'm going to go ahead and approve that there to get in. And once you get in, actually, you'll go ahead and you actually see that you have your AMC token here. And then you're going to actually want to go and select the AMC NFT in the very bottom there. There's going to be a little button that says list on the market there. So once you click the list on the market there, it'll ask you what price you want to set, how you want to sell it. And all the transaction information is there for you to fill out to put on the market to sell. Other than that, please don't forget to redeem your AMC NFT, my apes. And if you did actually find this very helpful in the video, please smash that like and subscribe button. Much appreciated. Other than that, enjoy the rest of your day and peace out. I get it.